Alright, welcome back to Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. We recently beat the champion. So, let's see. Now I need to go where Barry is calling me, which I believe is up here to Snow Point City. Very interesting. See, can I fly there? Yeah, I can. See where Barry is. It's cold enough to freeze your eyelashes out here. Why don't you wear something a little warmer? I like the cold. No, I'm kidding. Snowbound Town is always freezing cold, but the spirits of the trainers and their Pokemon burn hot and bright, especially the gym leader. Wait, what is it? Do you want to sail to the Battle Zone? Yes. Aye aye, then let's set sail. Yeah, so now we get to go to the, that island that's sort of like over there. Oh, hey, Brittany, what took you so long? I'm finding you 100 million. Listen up, I'm going to become the greatest trainer ever. That's why I'm here, to toughen up myself and my Pokemon. Heh heh heh, sorry, I couldn't help overhearing that. But the greatest trainer ever? That's going to be really tough because you're talking about me. To prove it, I'm going to the volcano right now. You look puzzled. You really don't know anything, do you? Alright, I'll tell you. This is the Battle Zone, okay? At its far end is a volcano, and deep inside that volcano there's supposed to be a treasure. So, what's the big deal? If I find a treasure first, that'll make me the greatest trainer ever. Then that's what I'll do, Brittany. And you too, stranger, that treasure is mine. But before that, I'm going to the battle tower. See ya. Like I just can't stay put, can he? Anyways, howdy, I'm Buck. And if that punk thinks he can beat me, he's got another thing coming. So do you know that zippity-dippity trainer? You should chase after the guy and tell him not to underestimate the volcano. Oh, but you know what? You better shape up at the battle tower first. I don't like your chances of getting to the volcano otherwise. Be seeing you. Alright. Howdy, trainer. You have a Pokedex, do you? Here's my advice. Go out and challenge other trainers. They'll often have different Pokemon, so your Pokedex should fill up in no time flat. But the person who gave you that Pokedex is waiting for you to fill it completely. Ooh, some berries. Pokemon are from Sinnoh, aren't they? We're used to seeing some of those kinds around here. Battle towers as tough as they say. Snow cakewalk, that's for sure. Best trainers gather here, not just from this region, but from all around the world. Right. There are no pit stops on the road to toughness. I just made that up, but it sounds pretty cool, don't you think? Sure. He was one of those early eccentrics who were around during the first days of the Battle Zone. Well, I was too. Oh, you talking about this guy? Battle Zone used to attract only the hardiest of trainers. They were considered eccentric for gathering at a place like this. It's hard to believe how much has changed since then. Places like the fight area and the survival area just seem to spring up overnight. Cool. Even from here, we can see the peak of Mount Coronet. Most people didn't notice what happened up there, but I did. But I don't know what took place exactly, or anything like that. Everyone's fanatical about battling. Let's see what they got in the Poke Shop. Ooh, cool. So, where am I supposed to go? Explore the fight area. Is that where I am right now? Yeah. See, I've been to those two houses. So why can't I go up there? Alright, Route 230. So where exactly is the battle tower they were talking about? Stark Mountain. Okay, so the battle tower must be up this way. Welcome to the Battle Park. It's your first time, isn't it? Please stop this way. Since this is your first visit, you need to be given a point card. Alright. Battle Tower's up ahead. I wonder what kind of trainers are waiting there. Types of Pokemon, the moves to be taught and used, the items to be held. Become number one here, there is no detail that can be overlooked. It would be cool to team up with the beauty for double battles. Okay. I heard that the world's best gather here for battles. This is my chance to get global fame and recognition. I'm a kid toddy and trainer. I want to show my beloved son something cool, so I'm having a go at master class. Mwahaha, we earned a lot of BP at the battle tower. Now I can exchange them for loads of prizes. Nice. Alright, so I guess let's go. Done. What the? Oops, sorry about that. I was in a rush. Oh, wait a second, aren't you? You're Brittany from Twinleaf. Well, that brings back memories. So if you're here, he can't be far behind. This should be fun. See you. Everyone crashing into me. What the? Oh, hey, Brittany, you came to the Battle Tower too, huh? I decided to see how I measure up before going to Stark Mountain. But that guy you were just talking to. No, it's alright. I got here on my own power. It won't take long before I see him. See ya, Brittany. I'm going to toughen up here. Alright, Willows. Let's go in here. Single battles, double battles, and then there's master classes. If you win, you can earn rare candies and BP. Feel free to battle to hone your skill as a trainer. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do double battle. There we go. That should work now. Yeah, we'll see how far I get in this. Oh yes, I shall attack now. Lady Camille. There we go. Oh, how disappointing. Oh yeah, I'm feeling it. I'm tuned into your wavelength. Finally. Ooh, it got burned. Losing through off my rhythm. My Pokemon trained in the forest. And Chimacho got paralyzed. Oh, I forgot about Levitate. Wait, Aron can learn Aerial Ace? That's interesting. Cool. I'm going back to the forest. Isn't this the same guy? Oh, you have a Poketch too. Caper Houston. Oh, that's great. I paralyzed my own Empoleon. Splash, really? I was fooling around with my Poketch and I lost. See, this is Trainer 5, right? La 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 la. Idol Selena. really? I forgot about Storm Drain. It like raises the attack or something. And I made Star Raptor faint. There we go. So I believe there are 7 trainers. Bye bye, Lala. So 2 more. I want to test out something I learned at private school. School Kid Chaz. Something's wrong here. Yeah, you lost. Alright, this should be the last trainer. No, it's the same guy. I study every day because I want to work all over the world. School Kid Lamont. Oh, it's a ninja. I'll probably call it quits for this episode after this battle. I need to study up on Pokemon battles. Congratulations, you beat all 7 trainers. For your 7 win streak, we present you with these battle points. 3 battle points. Cool. Alright, well that's gonna... Actually, let me save. That's gonna be it for this episode. Next time we will explore the other areas in this like island. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you for the next one.